Hello friends, welcome to my channel Civil Engineering MCQ. In this video, we will discuss about most important multiple choice questions in mechanic engineering. This video very helpful for PWD, WRD, RRB, JEE, MIDC, ZP exams, and it is also helpful for various competitive exam. So let's a video start. First question is, in simple bending, dash is constant. Your right answer is option D. In simple bending, bending moment is constant. Explanation: if a beam is undergone with simple bending, the beam deforms under the action of bending moment. If this bending moment is constant and does not affect by any shear force, then the beam is in state of simple bending. Question number 2. If a beam is subjected to pure bending, then the deformation of the beam is? Your right answer is option A, arc of circle. Question number 2, explanation. The beam being subjected to pure bending, there will be only bending moment and the no shear force. It result in the formation of the arc of circle with some radius is known as radius of curvature. Question number 3. When a beam is subjected to simple bending, dash is the same in both tension and compression for the material. For this question, option B is the correct answer. Question number 3. Explanation. It is one of the most important assumption made in the theory of simple bending, that is the modulus of elasticity, that is a Young's modulus E, is the same in both tension and compression for material. The stress in a beam do not exceed the elastic limit. Question number 4. E upon R equal to M upon I equal to F upon Y is the bending equation. It is the two statement. First one is true and the option B is false. It is the right answer is option A, true. Question number 4, explanation. The above mentioned equation is absolutely correct. E upon R equal to M upon I equal to F upon Y is the bending equation. It is also known as flexure equation or equation for theory of simple bending, where E stands for Young's modulus or modulus of elasticity, R stands for radius of curvature, M stands for bending moment, I stand for moment of inertia, F stands for bending stress, and the Y stands for a neutral axis. Next question, question number 5. Maximum shearing stress in a beam is at? Your right answer is option A, neutral axis. Question number 5, explanation. Shearing stress is defined as the resistance offered by the internal stress to the shear force. Shearing stresses in a beam is maximum at a neutral axis. Question number 6. At the neutral axis, bending stress is dash. Your right answer is option C, 0. Question number 6. Explanation. Neutral axis is defined as the line of intersection of neutral plane or neutral layer on a cross section at the neutral axis of the section. At that ONA, bending stress or bending strain is zero. The first moment of area of a beam section about neutral axis is also zero. The layer of neutral axis neither a contracts or extends. Question number 7. Curvature of the beam is dash to bending moment. Your right answer is option B, a directly proportional. Explanation. From the flexure equation, we have 1 upon R is called as curvature of the beam. 1 upon R equal to M upon EI. Hence, the curvature of beam is directly proportional to bending moment and inversely proportional to flexural rigidity, means EI. Question number 8. What are the units of flexural rigidity? The answer is option A, Newton meter square. The product of Young's modulus E of the material and moment of inertia I of the beam section about its neutral axis is called flexural rigidity. The units of E are Newton per meter square, units for I are meter raised to 4, their product is Newton meter square. Question number 9. What are the units for section modulus? The right answer is option C, meter raised to cube. Explanation. The ratio of moment of inertia to the distance to the stream fiber is called modulus of section or section modulus. It is generally denoted by the letter of Z. Section modulus is expressed in unit of meter cube. Z equal to formula I upon Y equal to meter raised to 4 upon meter is equal to Z equal to meter cube. Question number 10. What are the units of axial stiffness? For this question, the correct option is C, Newton per meter. Explanation. Axial rigidity is the product of Young's modulus E and the cross-section area A of the section. Axial rigidity per unit length is known as axial stiffness. The SI unit of axial stiffness are Newton per meter. Question number 11. Calculate the modulus of section of rectangle beam of the size 240 mm into 400 mm. Your correct answer is option D, 6.4 into 10 raised to 6 mm cube. Explanation. B equal to 240 mm, D equal to 400 mm, moment of inertia I equal to BD cube upon 12 and the Y equal to D by 2. Section modulus Z equal to I upon Y, BD square upon 6. Formula madhe purna value replace karayacha. Your answer is 6.4 into 10 raised to 6 mm cube. Question number 12. What is the product of force and radius? Your right answer is option C, turning moment. Explanation. Twisting moment will be equal to product of the perpendicular force and existing radius denoted by letter of T and the SI unit are Newton meter. Here this video is finished. I hope this video will be helpful for you. For more updates, subscribe to my channel and don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thank you so much.